think what we have here is a partial capsize situation going on. And the lifeboat guys are there to bail it out with buckets. Oops.